The United States and Ukraine began naval exercises on Monday in the southwestern Ukrainian port of Odessa. Various other NATO powers are part of the drills in the strategic area. A total of 12 warships, as well as planes and helicopters, will participate. This is the 17th U.S. military exercise held this year in the Black Sea. NATO has had a permanent presence there since spring.